abandoned car wash off Hickman Mills Drive. Police say they found a woman murdered inside Monday afternoon. Now they are saying that woman is 44-year-old Lee Dalton, and police are not releasing any more details about Dalton or a suspect.